Now, KSBW Weather Plus.
This is Phil Frame in for Carl Thormeyer. This is The View in Santa Cruz. Got quite a few clouds, but you notice it is sunny. Those clouds are mainly offshore. And if we take a look at the temperatures, well, it is really cold for this time of the year. Temperatures mid-30s to 38 Monterey. Monterey actually reported a rain and snow mix a couple of hours ago. We've had reports of snow in San Francisco, and we've seen a dusting at 1,300 feet around Laurelis near Highway 68 this morning. Temperatures around the area, you can see that it's no fluke. We have widespread 30s and even sub-freezing readings right now. 32 in Watsonville, 32 in Gilroy, 34 in Paso Robles. And here's the situation over the last 24 hours. This cold front just moved through. And the interesting thing about this cold front is the air mass associated with it. The air mass is coming out of Canada. This is what we call continental Arctic air. Rarely gets down to our neck of the woods, maybe once every 5 or 10 years. And it comes off the land, so it doesn't get the heat and the moisture that our typical air mass, polar air masses, get when they come off the ocean. Here's how it's going to play out over the next few days, and this is actually good news. You'll notice it's going to kick out really fast, so that by tomorrow, Sunday, we're on the south side of the jet stream. We're in the mild air. And then after tomorrow, we continue to see temperatures moderate. Another storm is going to be drifting in from the northwest, but this is maritime polar air, not continental Arctic. So it's cool, seasonably cool. And so any threat of damaging freezing will be over. Here's the situation according to Microcast for today. This shower activity, some snow with it, especially to 500 feet and above, will be moving southward out of the way. Tonight is going to be a clear night. We're probably going to see some records shattered with widespread temperatures in the freezing and sub-freezing category. Highs today in the San Francisco Bay Area, mid-40s to upper 40s. Maybe a chance of a sprinkle this morning, but for most of the day in most places, it's going to be sunny with a few clouds. It will be very clear. Highs also in the 40s in the Santa Clara Valley and here in the Salinas Valley, highs in the 40s. Again, just a slight chance of a sprinkle or snow flurry this morning. It's no big deal. And the same forecast is true in the Monterey Bay Area. Temperatures in the 40s today and upper 30s and 40s in the Santa Cruz County area. Chance of snow above 500 feet. And again, it's pretty light stuff, so I wouldn't worry too much about it. Now, tonight is going to be a problem because we'll probably see record low temperatures, lows in the 20s in a lot of areas. And one thing we do have going for us is it's not like this happened in early December. We get a couple less hours of nighttime now. So hopefully that will keep temperatures a little warmer than they would be otherwise. And it's also very late in the season, and the air mass is going to be warming up very rapidly. So hopefully we won't have too much frost damage tonight. And then for next week, we really see temperatures approach normal once again. That's a look at your weather.